The University of Minnesota Solar Vehicle Project is a hard-working group of engineering and business students dedicated to the mission of building efficient and reliable solar electric vehicles. Our team is almost entirely sponsor-funded, and your continued support is what keeps us going. And right now, we need your support more than ever. As you can imagine, building a solar car is expensive. We pride ourselves on being one of the few solar car teams that build our car almost entirely from the ground up. From the rims to the roll cage, every part is funded by our generous sponsors. We thank you for that support. 2020 marks the University of Minnesota Solar Vehicle Project's 30th anniversary. Founded in 1990, UMN SVP was born from the minds of a small group of U of M engineering students. Inspired by the two-week-long 1990 GM Sun Race, the students knew that the U of M needed a solar car team. With no experience and very little knowledge on how to build a car, the team successfully built Aurora 1 and raced her in the 1993 Sun Race. Since those early days, the team has grown into one of the top cruiser-class solar car teams in the nation. The team has raced 13 cars in 5 different countries and has never failed to finish a race. A true testament to UMN SVP's 30 years of consistency. As we complete the production of our latest car, Freya 1, we are also taking on a new challenge. The designs of our latest and greatest car are underway, and we have our eyes set on the American Solar Challenge podium. We want our 15th car to be something special and new. And for that, we need you. Every dollar you contribute supports our mission of innovation, education, and carrying on a legacy of excellence. Thank you for all your continued support. We couldn't do it without you. Support the University of Minnesota Solar Vehicle Project for this year's Give to the Max Day. Follow the link in the description to donate.